Arlington Public Schools will ask the community to consider three education funding measures: a levy to fund day-to-day operations, a levy for safety and security, and a bond to rebuild post-middle school.